5:36 and 26 degrees in Albany. Continuing coverage now, Rensselaer County lawmakers have adopted the property tax exemption for volunteer firefighters. County Executive Steve McLaughlin signing the legislation into law yesterday afternoon. He was joined by volunteers from various fire and ambulance companies throughout the county. The 10% property tax credit introduced by McLaughlin earlier this month, it was then approved unanimously by the county legislature, takes effect in 2024.